We're here. We've had this remarkable multimedia major world project. What's the quickest way across to that? We are racing from Penrith to Chatswood. I'm EJ taking the train. Tim is driving in the car with his dad alongside him. We are trying to find out who is the fastest way across Sydney, and me and James have to catch the train pretty soon, so I'm just going to say we're going to start the race soon and go, ooh, we're
going to go in a minute.
So we're going to start the race now. Are you ready, Tim?
Yep. Three, two, one.
Everybody's Tim Wynn.
Bye, Tim.
We're here now running to the train station.
We're going right here.
That's where we're going. Where we are? Okay, Chester.
Train. It's me and James actually missed this train. Tim and his dad got
here we are, paying for Chester's ticket. The next train is... That's our train, platform one. Wait, I'll hear it, how long it'll take.
Left lane, 50k speed limit.
Since we left the car park, the time is leading to.
What storage does the camera use?
SD card, SDHC card.
How much time?
Should have about 2 hours more than left. I think about 150 gigabits of battery. Hi, is it?
Hello?
Hello. Can you hear?
I'm dead.
Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah.
James. How are you?
We're at the corner of Mulgale Road and Jane Street. So we're out. Out of the car park. We're out of the car park.
You're out of the car park?
Yes.
And you're on Mulgale Road?
We're about to turn onto Mulgale Road.
We're approaching Wellington right now.
Okay.
Hopefully we'll win, okay? So we'll keep you updated.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Yeah, just to bring that back up.
We just left Blacktown Station.
Yeah, we're around Blacktown as well.
JV. So where are you?
Around Blacktown.
Yeah.
So
where are you now?
Blacktown, we're even.
Blacktown? Same yeah. Place?
Yeah.
Tell me you're not lying.
We're not lying.
He's laughing. His dad is laughing. Wait, are you lying?
Yeah. No, he's not lying.
He's not lying. Are you sure?
Yes.
You're exiting Blacktown or you just
into it? No, we're going past it.
We're past it.
We're coming up to Wentworthville.
Yeah, we're coming up to Wentworthville, Tim said.
Which is between Seven Hills and...
You're getting far away from us. Yeah. Hey, catch.
I'm only a couple of stops ahead of you.
So are you on the M4 yet?
Yes, we're on the M4.
Your phone is automatically doing what you always do, turn the phone off.
Okay.
Okay, see ya.
Bye.
By the way. Oh no, you forgot everything what you said before.
What?
Everything what you said before.
The film. We found out we're level with Tim. When we were in Blacktown, he was in Blacktown. So the race is still on for us. And we're not stopping till Westmead now, which gives us a chance to pick up on speed, which Tim can't do over 80. This can go over 100. So watch out, Tim, because we might be making this close in the end. Although we have to do all stops from Central to Chatswood, but hopefully by then we might be far enough ahead, it won't matter.
Yeah, we're sitting at the off at Homebush Bay.
Tim?
Yeah, we're sitting at Homebush Bay Drive at Olympic Park.
Speak up, I can't hear you.
We're sitting at Homebush Bay Drive at Olympic Park.
Alright, we're just leaving Parramatta.
Yeah.
We're close.
You're further behind
us. Alright, okay,
bye. Bye. You're further behind us. I thought they'd be a gravel.
Yeah.
So good. 80k now speed limit.
side, Tim. Sorts of mergers are really intended for people not to stop. So, if at all possible, you don't stop. Okay, watch your speed along here. Cars turning off ahead, so people might slow down.
Get stuck in traffic on this part of the route.
And from here up to top right, there's a good chance we will. Time to turn. Oh, he's going to stop. That's even worse.
Shouldn't have that many passengers. I think so.
Did he nail up the bus?
Just stuck behind a bus. Here we go. Just have to tell the viewers what was happening since they can't see the bus in front of us.
going to.
Top right city shopping centre.
As soon as you can. Just put your blinker on, then they'll know. Roads. expect another call from them fairly soon.
Where were you? Are you already in North Road?
Be careful when with that particular corner. Yeah. Often get cars that come around in lane 2 or 3 and suddenly decide they want to get across to Delhi Road. So, gotta watch it. Or worse still, they want the service station.
Office Works.
Yeah. Just gone over the M2.
We're in Sackfield now.
Yeah, that's what we thought. We were just speculating on where you were, and we thought you're at Strathfield.
Well, wait, can you speak up?
We're approaching Fuller's Bridge.
Where are you?
Near Fuller's Bridge. You know, Lankove National Park.
I'm here. You fucking.
Hello?
Yeah, we're near.
Hello, the speaker's alive.
Yes.
Say again.
We're near Fuller's Bridge.
Near the Fuller's Bridge?
Yes.
Yeah.
Humiliation.
We're near the Harbour Bridge.
Yeah, right, sure.
I am pretty close if you're talking about world scale or universe scale.
Yeah. You're only
but if you're talking about our race scale, we're pretty far. Okay.
Your only hope is we have to circle the car park a lot to find a car park in space.
Hey, Tim, how about this? There's go the long way so we have a chance.
I'm 100%
winning.
Don't worry, James. We're coming up to Chatswood. We'll have all the traffic there.
What? No, but other way. Tim, you're going the wrong way. I have the GPS. Turn around. Who are you, sir?
See you.
I have to go visit my old house.
Yeah.
My new house.
Yeah.
I have to go visit your house, both my old house.
Wait, why am I filming?
Okay.
See you later.
Tim.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Did he just hang up on you? Here's the thing we're going to go past.
We're passing Burwood here. They are at Fuller's Bridge, which for your information is Lane Cove. So unless they get held up in massive roadworks, we've lost this race by a long shot. They're probably just going to be standing there smirking. I let you down, Amy, Carmen, Emily, and any other person I told that I would win the race.
No, Chester, we have teleported. And, whoa, I can see the Harbour Bridge! There it is! Moving closer.
Take a picture of Chester.
Well, we can tell Tim we went to Chatswood and we got bored, so we got on the train back and then turned.
So please forgive me, the people I've told, especially Amy, Carmen, and Emily. I might need a hug and a kiss from those two girls just to make me feel better.
Yes, you should do what Chester says.
Exactly. Yeah, we've lost this race.
geography, we're in West Chatswood. I didn't think we were going to beat them this badly, because my maths said they're coming off the Harbour Bridge by the time we get to Chatswood. That's because I allowed for big heavy traffic, which there wasn't any.
Well, we can tell them we took one wrong turn in the car park.
At Penrith.
Yeah. And looped around, lapped one floor.
But they would have heard, if they played the replay of the video, they would have heard us saying that.
Yeah.
We were getting around the car park. I couldn't leave this up to YouTube uncut in its whole entirety.
Yes.
If I wanted to. Because at least on my account, they've got rid of the limit, the 15-minute limit that used to be there. I've seen 4.5 hour videos on YouTube. Powerful brakes in this car.
Yes, so you shouldn't need to use them. Need to use the brakes more progressively. Or sorry, more
gently.
Evenly. Having to put them on harder and harder. We want to get to the car park in Albert Avenue. I think when we get around this curve, just move into lane 2 and we'll turn right at the highway.
And don't you? The way I think is going downhill street.
Oh, right, yeah, that might be alright. Yeah.
They're in Strathfield, we've got
heaps
of time.
Park under Meyer if you want. Let's see what that's like. There'll be an outside sign that says how many spots are available. Fuller's Road, just near Pacific Highway, Chatswood.
Yep. Rochester and James are still stuck in Strathfield, which is about an hour away. This is why cars are better than trains in Sydney.
Well, on a weekend.
Yeah. James has to pay the expensive adult fare because he lost his concession card.
Did he?
Yes, because he lost his wallet.
Oh.
He had to pay the adult fare. Yes. The last time I went to that car park was with my driving instructor at 121 Mazda Metro.
Sorry?
I was thinking of having McDonald's.
Yeah.
haven't got the PayPass thing working.
What's the PayPass thing?
The contactless thing for your MasterCard. The thing we're trying to get working at North Rhine.
Oh, right.
It works on my one.
We'll see. We'll have a look at the sign on the app. Oh, here we go. There it is.
It's only 7 to the right.
7, so we'll go straight ahead. There's 1,468 in the other one.
1,468 car parking spaces. We are now going under West Chatswood Westfield. James and Chester will be probably around
Burwood
now, which is still about 55 minutes away. I want to go straight.
This way.
Why is one says left turn only and one says right turn only? It says no. No entry from
Anderson Street. Oh, my.
That's new.
It is. That's why it says no left or... Oh, sorry, why it says left or right only.
It's called going round the block.
Well, not really. We go halfway around. Yeah. Watch those lights. Over into the right-hand side. Change this too.
It's just we have to park in Westfield anyway.
Well, I'd rather we do because this doesn't have the free parking thing, so roll around. Back out that way.
Yeah, I've got to find you. They've rearranged the whole area of Chatswood, so now I've got to find it. Entry.
Okay.
Have to go around the block. Maybe. You're probably around Ashfield now.
Yep.
Yeah, turning left back onto Albert Avenue.
Calvin.
Now we're entering the car park.
Up here, this is really tricky because you can't see, so you have to keep out a little bit.
At least I'm not in a manual.
That's it. A bit closer, that's it.
Is it maybe if you got stuck there, you'd have to do a heel start?
Yeah. When you get it, give it to me. Go left at the top.
Yeah, now in the car park at Albert Avenue in Chatswood.
Roll down further. And left at this one.
There's one there.
Yeah. right. Not too close as you hit, but that's it. That's pretty good. Straight now. Not too straight, Tim. No, the other one.
Inside Westfield. Oh. Yeah.
Turn off the car.
Give me the keys. What should I do with the elves? Here's the car I drove in.
Filming. It's filming.
Alright, we're here now. In Chatswood, despite whatever Tim says.
Whatever Tim says, he believes.
Shut up.
Go, stick up to you.
We're still going to win this race. Now, I've got to get to the car faster. I've got it now.
Okay, look, sorry, we're running.
Not me, it won't do on your own. Well, keep filming.
Wait, was I filming?
Coming, what?
100% filming now. Oh, sorry. What the hell? Where the hell is Tim? Hey, hi, Tim.
We got hammered, didn't we?
Yeah.
Well and truly. We got here 1500. We've
I still trust public transport, okay?
I know the cameraman.
We've been here about 25 minutes.
25 minutes? You've got to be kidding me.
No.
You should be 40
minutes. We even started speeding through the western part of Sydney. And ran here, practically ran the whole way from Chatswood train station. And we still lost.
Because we overtook you around, you were in black and we were about...
We were level at Blacktown.
No, and then we got ahead of like Wentonville, and then we got to Westmead, and by the time you said Parramatta, we were already at Olympic, we were already at Hamish Bay.
Oh, man. Man, I can't believe, I was just so hoping.
And like you said, you were Strathfield, we were at Blue Bridge.
I was so badly hoping that you got stuck in traffic, but I'm apologising to everyone for being so cocky about public transport.
She should have been there.
I kept saying public transport's going to win, didn't I, Tim? Instead we lost by a total of 25 minutes.
I'll do this just in case I don't die.
Yeah, see, James is so tired, he has to do it possible.
No, I just want to die.
If we'd play the race again, this time we were playing it better and I was hopefully trying to win it next time in public transport.
But Chester, we did.
Likely, but.
Yeah, but Chester, we did play. That's the time we meant to arrive, and that's when you're meant to catch.
Yeah, that's true. I know. I should have listened to Tim. Public transport is reliable.
Yeah.
Even when it kind of does limited slots. We still got slammed.
I should have. We went 100 meters and I didn't film it. I was running and I hit a guy's hand and I accidentally pressed sports. So all that awesome jumping stuff and me.
At least we got the last minute we were running in and you were.
I only panned it back when I shook it.
You actually.
At least now I've got 3/4 of a year to edit this film, so.
And you've got 3 video files to edit it.
Huh?
It's because this is actually restored the file because.
I'm not going to edit any of this, but it's good enough.
If I did this film, I would use like a week to go back
because
film with particular channel.
All you can see when I'm in the car is the camera's in the sunglasses vehicle.
You're filming the whole time.
It's in the sunglasses vehicle and all you can see is my face.
You can see. It was filming the entire time.
Yeah, because it's okay, I'll show you the, and now we will show you the recording.
So you only got 3 people in